I'm Kosugi. Today, I'd like to introduce Tekagi. It's a climbing device, but sometimes you can fight with it too. Welcome to the Ninja Theater.
Shadow Ninja, come out! That number one ninja's dead, so I'm the best fighter now. Okay, next ninja, come on out. Now only the black ninja cougar remains, and I'll deal with him tonight.
Money do you want?
$100,000. I've been trained in time warp kung fu, and my sole aim is to get rich. So that's my fee. Do you accept?
Fine. I won't quibble. But if someone else kills Amazonia, then you get nothing.
Okay, come on.
Shut it.
All the drugs, but it's been a bad season.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, you know, the rain's flooding all across.
Right. Come on.
Hold it! Okay, get him up. Come on. It's stuff. You're going out of action. Arrest them all!
Sir.
Give me my pills right now.
Free.
Okay, now untie those guys, you bastards. Untie them now. Untie them or he gets that, you hear me?
No.
Justin Taylor has adapted war techniques to deal with the Hong Kong police. And yet again, we failed to bring him to justice, and this has got to change. Taylor is now the biggest dealer in narcotics. The drugs are smuggled into Hong Kong from the Golden Triangle by ship. Then they're processed and redistributed and exported all over the world. Hong Kong is the Southeast Asia base. Upon request from the Hong Kong police force, we've checked your files. You were once comrade-in-arms with Taylor during the Vietnam War, and you know him pretty well. The most important thing is you're an expert in ninjutsu. Mm-hmm. And we all agree you're the right man for the job. And for the sake of justice, I hope you'll not object to our decision. The Hong Kong police have trained Amazonia to help you. Mm-hmm. The whole business will be kept strictly confidential. When you meet her, the password is...
Change now.
Ah, oh, hi there. You must be John. Nice to meet you. Come
How's
on.
How's it going?
You missed all the action. We had to infiltrate a triad gang, and we got a tape of a drug deal.
Oh?
Okay.
Take this, doggy. Give it to your cop friend.
Oh.
Try his room.
Right.
Mary, you gotta take it easy. You heard what the doctor said.
I know what's best. Hey, Uncle Chow!
Hey, what's up?
Something weird happened. While I was shining shoes just now, some guy gave me some money and asked me to bring you something.
Lucky you. What did you bring us?
Oh, it's a cassette tape. It's real important, and he's being chased by someone because he's got it.
Hey, where is it now?
I'll go and get it. Here it is. You keep it. I did what he told me. Bye.
Hey, doggy, thanks.
See you later. Take care.
Hey, doggy.
Huh? Who are you? Hey?
Hey.
Ah! Oh! Hey! Oh! 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 Oh!
Somebody gave you a cassette tape, doggy.
I don't know anything.
Where is it, kid?
Oh. I don't know. I haven't got it.
Oh! Doggy.
All right, then. I'll tell you. Don't hurt me.
Where is it, then?
I gave it to Uncle Chiang.
Hi, Hi there. You Uncle Chow?
We're here to say hello. And remind you about a cassette tape you got yesterday.
What about it?
Don't fuck about. Hand it over to us now.
The tape is Crown property, to be used in evidence against you bunch of layabouts. Hey, listen, buddy. Don't do this to yourself. The lie just ain't worth it. I'll decide what's worth it and what's not. Lay off.
Over that tape, or it's no deal.
You listen.
Charlie!
Stop it! Don't hurt her! I'll get it for you. Let my wife go first.
And don't you try any tricks.
How dare you! You bastard!
Did you listen to it? Tell me! Too bad, but I can't risk the safety of our gang.
It was awful. It cost two innocent lives, including one of our best cops. We really hope you can help. Taylor is a mean fighter, but your ninjutsu should stand you in good stead.
All right now, the best way is to divide the task. You concentrate on dealing with the local triads, and I'll deal with Taylor, all right?
Oh, that sounds great.
Okay.
So hard for all those years. Damn triads, they're real bastards.
And his wife was pregnant too. Shit.
Let me introduce you. This is my colleague, Tina.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Anna, tell me, who's the boss again?
It's the Shrew.
She's tough.
Yes, that's right. In Barnes, they're the two major dealers of narcotics around this area.
Is one of them tall and overweight and real ugly? And the other Weasley?
That's them. They're the Shrew's right-hand men, Ken and Jim.
She's the one to blame. The one who murdered my colleague and his wife.
We'll get revenge. They won't get away.
Ricky, you must be careful. She's a mean old cow.
I ain't scared of cows. I'm a real man.
I'm sure. I can see that. Come on, let's boogie. I feel like I'm shattered in the rain.
Oh,
Thank you for saving me.
You're welcome. But you better take care, because the price on your head is $1 million. That guy's some kind of dude. We'll have to be careful.
I'm worth $1 million. Expensive. Ricky, how do you know Anna?
Why do you ask?
I don't like her. She feels kind of two-faced to me. I think she'll hurt you if she gets a chance.
Let's drop it, okay? What interests me more is that guy back there.
Yeah? Do you think it's true? Hey.
Amazonia, I warned you about this. Now you'd better listen. I'll see you later.
What the hell's his game?
Maybe he's connected to the Shrew. You've been working hard recently. Take a few days off. Go and have some fun.
Thank you, boss.
Boss, something's wrong.
You mean Amazonia's still alive?
She's real tough. She's not working alone. She's with Ricky.
Tough or not, she has to go. Are you telling me Amazonia's too smart for you?
No, boss. We'll get her for you. Just give us more time.
I don't like being made a fool of. It makes me mad as a snake. Waste that shoeshine, kid. Do it first time. Go now.
Yes, yes. It was his favorite fan. He was one of the best. I really miss him.
Don't worry. We'll get Barnes and the Shrew. I enjoy it. I've always liked taking revenge. It makes me feel strong.
Also, don't forget the guys Taylor killed. Take revenge for them, too.
The CIA will get Taylor. I can't do everything.
You look tired. Go and rest now. Get a good night's sleep. I'll pick you up in the morning.
Hey, things can go wrong.
Huh. Okay.
Getting up so early. Stay a bit longer.
I'm in a hurry today. Special assignment.
It's nothing to do with the local triads. You told me no more.
I gotta get revenge. Chow and Mary got killed. I want revenge. For my friends. So they can rest in peace in the next world.
Are you going to kill the shrew?
You're right. Because if I don't do it, I'll never rest easy.
You know the shrew's a tough lady. She'll be waiting. It won't be easy for you.
I'll still do it. Even if it kills me.
Ricky? Ricky? Aren't you going to say goodbye? Promise me you won't get hurt.
Don't worry. You won't become a widow.
You're not even married yet.
We'll change all that.
Don't be silly. I'm not going to marry you.
Shrew's in there. She's arranging some kind of deal. Drugs, gambling, you name it.
Well, the boss said there's a huge demand for raw opium at the moment. He wants our shipment delivered.
It's difficult right now.
Well, that's too bad. The market price is really sky high now.
Well, wait till the cops call.
Now you get to die.
Silly boy forgot his bullets. Let me give you mine. The game's over. I'm bored and I want a quick snort. Ricky, I warned you, the shrew's tricky. The most unlikely people are on her side. Jewels and gold speaks so loudly. Anyway, I prefer women's company. Didn't you guess? After all this time. The only good guy is a dead one for my money. Ricky, you're hurt. Get out.
I need revenge.
Stop it. You're too emotional.
Thank you.
always had a taste for wild women. Did you talk yet?
No, not a word.
Don't waste time. Burn her hair off.
Yes.
You'll talk eventually. Why put yourself through all this?
Would you please give this to the lady inside?
Oh, right.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thanks a lot. You go if you tell me what I need to know. Otherwise, you'll have to suffer.
Okay, I'll talk.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, and it's nice to see you again.
Oh, the pleasure's all mine.
Mrs. Shrew.
Why don't you come inside and discuss business? Amazonia is gone.
Tell me, who got her out then?
Ninjas.
What kind of ninjas?
Red ones.
We must be very careful, but we gotta get her back.
I have a little unfinished business with her.
Betray Ricky for just a few jewels, you shit! Good riddance!
We'll be right back. had a left hand.
Yeah, come on.
Sure.
Okay, let's get to me. Next bag, come on.
Stay there! Huh? Hey! There's somebody! An intruder, catch up!
Where?
Quick! Yeah! There's an intruder somewhere! Come on.
Hey, down here.
He's not here.
Huh?
No.
Where could he go? He must be here somewhere.
I'm gonna get you! Come on. He's in here somewhere.
Where?
Over there!
Yeah, look. Get him.
Ninja over there.
Hmm? Wipe him out. Do it right now.
All right.
Why don't we just shoot this guy?
Who are you?
Hold it. To you. No, I won't do that. Don't be crazy.
No,
come on.
No,
let's go.
No.
No, 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 no. I'll remain here. Then I'll surrender. No, don't worry. I won't die. I'll leave some marks. Then you and the guys can come and get me later. But if it's impossible, don't worry. Forget about me. It's better than if we both die.
I'll never forget you. I'm sure. I'll come back.
Go on then.
He surrender. Hands up! Hands up! Move out! Move out! Get him! Move in! Get him! Move in quick! Get him! Get him! Go on! Move in! Get him! Get him! Move in quick! Go on! Quickly!
Hey! Hey! Let go of that!
Out of my way! Take this, you are! Move it! Move it! Come on! Come on!
Cheers.
They're delicious. Eat it up, old buddy. Good to see you after so long, huh?
Why don't you come back to the States?
Back to the States? For what? We've only been trained as killing machines. We can only kill. Besides that, what else could I do? Shit, these aren't worth a dime. You remember Steven, that sharp-ass, very experienced in anti-tank techniques? We used to call him Mouse.
Yeah, I remember him.
Do you know what he's doing now in New York?
No, what is he doing there?
A scavenger. He sweeps the roads for the government. A war hero. He has several medals. A scavenger, I ask you, is there any justice in the world? We said to fight a war in a country that didn't even belong to us. In a war that didn't even ask for victory. A skinny girl comes to bring you flowers. Of course you take them. And then whoosh! You and that girl are blown to pieces. You know that many of our comrades died that way. From then on, wherever we see a girl with flowers begging for food, we'd kill her. It's so cruel. But what makes you do this? It's war. War! Your Vietnamese comrade might just turn around and stab you in the back because he was sent by the Viet Cong. You could never tell who was your friend or who was your enemy. And who made them do this? It was war. It was war! I hate this life I've lived in the past. I hate it. I hate it.
Come on. Take it easy.
I'm not drunk. I'm not. I'm soberer than anybody. Albert committed suicide. Did you know that?
I've heard. I mourn deeply for him.
He went back to his own motherland, his own home, and his neighbors treated him like he was a monster. Who made him a monster? Tell me that. Tell me. I won't go back to the States, hell no. Here, I'm a winner. A winner. A super winner. Do you know, in my organization, I promise you in 2 years' time, man, I'll buy an island. You and me, we'll be kings on our island.
No. You know, narcotics take many innocent lives.
I don't care about that. The one lesson I learned in the war was never to expect any justice, that everybody's got to have a plan. That's the law of nature.
Taylor.
Don't talk anymore. You know, you should be wasted. But you saved me once. I owe my life. I owe my life.
Hey. That one.
water.
So, my good brother, you better listen to me. This time I'll forgive you. But if you don't join my organization, you better leave here. I don't want to see you around my place anymore. No one should know about this place. Let him go!
But, sir...
Do you hear me?
Yeah.
John! Stay here tonight. I'll send you a charming Thai girl to spend the night with you. And afterwards, maybe you'll change your mind.
You killed Ricky.
That's correct. COVID did the dirty work. But it was my idea.
You're a bastard.
And you're interfering. You're just a police pig. And you know too much.
You buy Taylor's dope. And then you sell it. And kill our local boys. You're disgusting.
Shut your mouth! You wanna join Ricky? Boss! She's worth $1 million.
Now's the time for a bit of action.
Yeah.
Over there. You guys go over there. You guys go that way.
Okay, boss.
Trick!
Come back to the States with me.
Ah, you want to put me in the electric chair? Go on. I'll shoot! Tano, no! I'll shoot you! I've got to do it! Don't run, Taylor!